Lindsay, one more time, both of you, right here.